Guys, what is up everyone and welcome back to this daily cryptocurrency video. In today's video we're going to be having a look at Bitcoin because Bitcoin is king, as well as VRA Veracity, our price prediction, price targets, and see where this market can go. Before anything guys, if you guys like my videos under 5 minutes, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It is free and I do daily updates. Anyways, let's dive into Bitcoin real quick. If we have time, we're going to have a look at Ethereum too. So first of all, we did have this channel right here, this downwards channel. As we know, channels are bullish, guys. We know that once we have a descending channel, it is bullish. Now, I did mention that it would only be a clear breakout if we would essentially break this resistance right here, because we had two little resistance right here that essentially flip support. Once we broke out, guys, as you know, we came back, retested this. I always tell you guys that once we break out of a channel, parallel, triangle, or rising wedge, whatever it is, we usually come back and retest it. This is exactly what happened. We did something like that. We came back, retested. Now, this thing right here turned into a bull flag right here. We had a nice little bull flag right here, and this was clearly bullish. Of course, we were in uptrend. Now, what can the price target be after we come back and retest this this trend line right here? Our target can approximately be 52,000. Now, the 50,000 is an important level. The 50,000, if I have a look at the daily time frame and I zoom out, this is the 50,000 level right here. And we are currently sitting right below it. And it's been very, 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 very tough to essentially break it. It's been a little bit of a B word, I should say. It's actually a little bit higher than that. But as you guys can see right here, we got slightly rejected today. And the whole market is a little bit shaky today because Bitcoin is a little bit confused and don't know where it wants to go. So that's a small TA on Bitcoin. Let's have a look at Veracity real quick. Veracity, as you guys can see right here, we have two targets essentially. First of all, we are in a descending triangle. But because we are in a descending triangle and we are in an uptrend, that doesn't necessarily mean that this is a bad sign, okay? So if I take this right here and I put it to the upside at the breakout, our target would approximately be 4.5 cents. If I take this and bring it to the bottom, our target would approximately be 3 cents, okay? Now the 3 cent level is and does make a lot of sense, and that's just because of this resistance right here. And as you guys know, the top level does make sense because of this resistance right here. So things are getting very, very interesting with this on VRA. Of course, we're gonna see a nice little breakout within the next 24 hours, in my opinion. So guys, I don't know where you can trade leverage with Veracity, but make sure you don't, because we're gonna see massive swings with Veracity. Now, assuming you know this breaks the downside, this could be a 20% loss. To the upside, this could be a 30% gain. So this is why we have to be very, very careful. As you guys can see right here, I do have an alert or notification on VRA Veracity. Let's dive into Ethereum, guys. Let's dive into Ethereum. Ethereum is very, very interesting right now. I mean, the chart is looking bullish overall. This is on the daily time frame, but let's have a look at the shorter time frame, on the 1 hour time frame real quick. Can we potentially be doing a double bottom right here? I mean, I do have a, of course, guys, not financial advice, and I don't recommend doing doing what I do, but I do have essentially a long prefer to launch right here. I mean, 3,375. I do have a 15x long. Of course, guys, not financial advice. Always do your own research, due diligence, and the trade is on you. If you guys take it, make sure you put a stop loss. I do have a tight stop loss at around 3,332 trade setup. If you guys want to take it, of course. Not financial advice, but assuming that this does come a double bottom, we could essentially break this resistance right here. If we do break this resistance, I wouldn't be surprised if we see Ethereum at 3,721 and beyond. So this chart is looking bullish to me, not only because we are in a trend. The trend is your friend until it bends, as you guys can see right here. So we do have three touches. So there's a lot of signs to me that tells me I should be longing this soon, not now. I'm trying to get a perfect entry, of course, or at least a better entry, especially if I'm going to be playing with 15x leverage. Anyways, guys, this is my quick update on Ethereum, VRA, and Bitcoin. If you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.